Galactic Shenanigans, part 2, let's go. Wait. I think I'm missing something. There, yeah, that's why there's nothing down here. Soft sand? Oh, come on. I'm not going to need them. Let's go into this stone stack. The other one was wrong. Hello there. You're too young for us. Enjoy yourself in your old one. Team Galactic conducts R&D around the clock here. You focus on the development of new energy resources. Sure, okay. Hello there, you trainer? No, you're not. We will eliminate everything. Are they Daleks? Exterminate everything. The Galactic Veilstone becomes the energy for the win. Alright then, sure. The door opened. Let's see, alright then. Oh, once it has a double, damn it. You fucking ruined it. Now I'm gonna ruin all of your Pokemon, just leave you in ruins. Completely. Dusknail, sure. Push up Dusknail. Rock Blast. Bam. There we go. 5 times. Nice. Okay, Jethro gets another XP. Darkrai again. Shit, man. I fucking found Darkrai a billion times in the series. That's what we got. Okay, Low Kick actually kills it, surprisingly. I don't even really think that Darkrai is even that heavy, but I don't know. I guess because Darkrai is probably foil, I'd imagine. It might not be, but, you know, maybe. Should be tied up by now. Stingless is time to shine. Darkrai is like the worst Pokemon to face online. It's so annoying. Juggler Kimberly is in touch Survivor. And, Juggler Kimberly returns Survivor to his Pokeball after it was killed by an earthquake from Jethro. Okay, and, did I say Sandshrew? It did say Sandshrew. That's an interesting Pokemon to see, isn't it? It's a Sandshrew that often. You just forget Sandshrew exists, actually. Sandslash is somewhat memorable, Sandshrew. That's Glitch on its back. I won't let you disrupt our research. It's for Team Galactic. Why do I get the feeling he's watching like some like adult TV show? And he's like, yeah, it's for science. Earthquake and Sandshrew, get out of here. That's a quip. Haha, pawn joke. Alright then, so time to get over this way. Team Galactic nap room is right here. Okay, there's nothing there. Team Galactic nap room, I'm sure the bell is occupied before getting into it. There's a polka doll there on platinum, I guess there's nothing here on diamond. Doubles! I'm enjoying that unescorted, unauthorized, and unsettling talk, Team Galactic HQ. Hey there, Lord Trainer, you're famous one, Team Galactic. That is the issue, we get a promotion if we put you down. Wow, you've actually just threatened to kill me. Okay, let's see. Warbuffet? Oh, fuck off. No. Okay, well, I'm not doing that. I'm ganging up on the Warbuffet, I don't even care. Okay, Shadow Sneak, that's not a problem. Rock Blast. Bye-bye, Wobbuffet. Goodbye. Okay, there we go. That's how you deal with that. A Hypno. Gang up on the Hypno. It's super effective against Fall Arms, so we can't have that. Okay, well, we killed it, so now Dustpuff is catching the Poison Jab. Catch this. Dustpuff is one hell of a wall, so... Pursuit, what the fuck are you doing? I'm not planning to switch. Rock Blast. Goodbye. Now, Rock Blast. Execute. Well, that's getting screwed over right now. Strength. Bam. It almost killed you with strength. Right, get out of here. Goodbye, Execute. Oh, you have a Polygon. That's pretty interesting. Right then, Jethro's going to use strength. That's going to almost kill you. Like, it's going to finish you off. And there we go. Okay. Let me do what I want. Just blew my promotion. Aha, no promotion for you. Hold on, I just realised everyone's the same level. Alright, Doctor Who and Captain, how about that? Doctor Who and Hag CJ, that's an interesting team, right? Interesting pairing, 101. Alright then, so there's 3 war panels here, which one's the right one? Well, I can tell you one thing for sure, it's definitely not that one. I'm pretty sure it's the third one, but, you know, there's no point missing items. Like this one. Shoal Shell, really? That's useless outside of Hoenn, really, so... It's only good for selling, and then again, doesn't even sell for 45 Pokeballs. And then, I think Shoal Shells and Shoal Salts should cost a lot more outside of Hoenn, but... Look, it's Cyrus. I see. You must be the one trainer I've been hearing about. The foolhardy one that's trying to stand up to Team Galactic. Although I'd hardly expected to see the trainer as a mere child. I'd heard that our commanders had a rough time with you. I know why you're here, I can sense it in you. It's about Uxie, Mesprit and Azelf, correct? You want me to save them? Oh, you want to save them. I no longer have any need for them. Fucking goddamn. I'm finished with them. If your heart aches to save them, go right ahead, I could care less. Let's save the trouble of disposing of them, you're not killing them. But I must say, you are a remarkable specimen. Those Pokemon have nothing to do with you, do they not? But you still came to rescue them out of pity. Such pitifully useless emotions, it's illogical and irrational. Why, well, calm down, Mewtwo, jeez. Pity and compassion are products of the weak and lacking human heart. Maybe he's like half Cyberman. Half Mewtwo, half Cyberman. You were compelled to come here by such vacuous? I've never heard of that word. Sentimentality. I will make you regret paying heed to your heart. And here we are, some of the best music in this game, like holy shit. Your hair is suddenly much brighter, but I'll bounce right now. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? The leader of Team Galactic leads with a fucking Caterpie. Wow. Way to go. Wow, what? String shot! He's not even attacking me! He's just spamming string shot! Can you attack him? This is brilliant! Alright then, well. I'm going to dispose of you, Caterpie. Oh my god, you better have a legendary after this, I swear to god, man. I shouldn't be speeding on this music, actually. Hippowdon! Ooh, alright then. You already know I'm going. Hippowdon, okay. You're gonna get straight up grass knotted, buddy, you're heavy ass. I know, that's a fact. Catch this. The HP going down with this theme song, really shits. And then goodbye, Hippowdon. I can actually kind of see a leader having a Hippowdon as well. Hippowdon's kind of like one of those Pokemon like a Mafia would have, I suppose. And then, well, Finneon. And again, the Mafia would probably also have Houndoom as well, I would imagine. Honchgrow, just like Svenomna has a Honchgrow, pretty sure. And then again, also Lysander also has a Honchgrow as well. And, I realise that most of these guys tend to normally have ghost and dark types, and just to be scary, it's like, oh, dark ghost, mm-hmm. Dude, I have some pretty scary Pokemon at 90, I mean, think about how strong some of these Pokemon really are. I mean, you see Pokemon Captain's pretty scary, you also see you see Krokotoa, you see Forearms, you see Jethro, like, You can't say this team isn't somewhat scary, at least. Die! Why do you not die? Go the fuck away! Die to the sandstorm, go away. Fuck you, you're annoying me. Interesting and quite curious. I see, you are indeed strong. And the basis of your power is your compassion towards Pokemon. How wasteful. Such motion up with mere illusions. And like all illusions, they fade over time until death banishes them forever. Deep. That's why I have abandoned all emotions as useless sentimentality, emo much. But that doesn't matter, I doubt you will ever understand my position. I said I recognize that you are strong and courageous to come alone. This is your reward. You can get the Master Ball. There's nothing I can really use this on. But if I find a legendary, I'll probably just catch it just because I can. Well, like other Team Galactic members, I don't use Pokemon as tools. Instead, I make the power of Pokemon my own. You know what most people do. You wish to say the Pokemon who likes to take the one panel ahead. I'm up to Mount Coronet, that's correct, Mount Coronet. When you and I first met, I'll ascend the mountain to its peak and put an end to everything. No, I'll bring about a new beginning for everything. And he's just gonna fuck off. He's gonna go that way, probably vanishes, I imagine. What are these? These are like metal things, they should look like them. Alright then, this is a creepy ass place. I have operated with Team Galactic, but this experiment has gone too far. What the fuck even is this place? This is really creepy, I don't even know what's going on here. Aliens! Alright then, I can't say anything in our defense. But that thing we made, what's it going to be used for? Do I fucking X-Files in some place? Oops, I sealed inside it, too, stuff in the ice, screech shot. You came all the way here just to save some Pokemon? Though it is nothing new, I can't say I understand our boss. Why would he let a kid like you come go freely? We Team Galactic take all that we need and we'll eliminate what we do not. But anyway, you've taken the trouble to call and let me welcome you. Consider it payback for your insulting me in the lake. Yep, so he's going to fight us with his monotone ass voice. I gave him that voice, so I can't really say it's his fault. Right then, Arthur Christiana, another Arthur, come on man. Lombre. Oh I know, I'll sucker punch you. Or not, because you're not even going to attack me. You're just going to use water spark to lower the power of a move that you already resist. Or much as they are tightly resisting. Why? I think he's now quad resistant to it. Is this going to kill him? Yeah, he's got the third hit. Alright. Best one was when we killed Dalzell from the melee gym. Oh, 47. No, I don't want to let payback, payback's not much good. Dodrio. Oh, is that say Dodrio or Dodrio? I'm only going to shock surf, I usually use Jeffo for this. Oh well. Dodrio, okay, I'm pretty sure you had a Dodrio last time. It was a Veology, wasn't it? It must have been. Yeah, I know, I just yawned. I've only just recently gone off. Discharge. Critical hit. Because this episode and the last episode have been recorded in bulk. I usually record two episodes at a time to make sure I plan ahead in case there's a few days I can't record. Gah, what makes you so tough? Fine, do whatever you want with those three Pokemon. Press the button on that machine to set them free. Alright. Oh, you didn't do your cries. Our boss crafted a red chain from the crystal we took from the three Pokemon. Now, red chain is neither shaft or something on Mancrow or net. It's a Dialga because it's a diamond. But actually, it's not going to be a Dialga because I randomized it. That's all I know. I guess it's time to do up there. It'd be really funny if it was like a fucking Weedle. It's like, I need to shackle this Weedle. Its power is too strong for me to keep. I mean, we've seen Stranger before. We had, oh well, those things have vanished. We had that, Groudon randomized into Mudkip. Not that. By the way, I think you should, I highly recommend that you check out the other Pokemon series I've done. Because there was some pretty interesting stuff that happened, I'm just going to say that much. I'm not going to spoil anything, but there was some pretty interesting stuff in that series that you should probably check out. Because, honestly, over the course of playing Pokemon randomizers, I have some amazing things. So while I've yet to find a legit shiny, you know, not counting the Gyarados, I'm hoping I will one day, am I? I'm not sure if I'm not lucky. I found a shiny gem on my main adventure on both X and OLAS, like Alpha Sapphire. Is it Alpha Sapphire? Might be. And it was pretty interesting actually. Well, it wasn't actually the main adventure on Alpha Sapphire, I was trying to find something, and I found a shiny one. Like, whoops. Probably the first time it's happened either. Alright, let's finish our heal, I need to make sure, I think that's a like CJ. Yeah, 5 sub punches. How long have I been recording for? 12 minutes, I'm fine. Let's go to the second one going on. There's no distortion mode in this game. I used to think the distortion mode was confusing, it was. I got stuck in it for a short time. Look at this speed, what the fuck. Alright, let's go and catch this item. It's a moonstone. I'd usually be very excited about that, but there's not going to be much use of that for me. I could evolve my Skitty just because, but no. I might do that. Like when I do the aftergame, I'll like start one of the episodes by evolving the Skitty for no reason. By the way, if you're watching this and you've currently got a Skitty on X and Y or Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, don't evolve it until it reaches level 49 because it gets play rough. Seriously, and play rough is obviously a very good piece of half, so ooh, bite sleep. Pretty sure that's not very useful. Let me have a look, shall we? The white flute. What the? Where is it? There's one left on this white flute here. Okay. So I've got some lapels, which I very much need. I should have bought more, honestly, because this place is hell for being attacked by wild Pokemon. Right then, so let's head this way, actually, because there's an item down here. Oh well, there's a lot of items down here, actually, I think about it. Right then, so do you remember this place? I sure as well, I do. Because this is that place earlier. Lax Incense, it was a Lax Incense all that time, are you kidding me? I feel so cheated. I feel like I've been robbed. It's fucking Lax Incense, could have been something much better. Found a Master Ball off screen on one of my other servers. One of my off screen servers, by the way. Pokédoll, I don't know why I call it a series. Look at the Pokéballs we have though. Like, it's pretty impressive. I sound like a fucking like Jeffrey, dude. Alright. Down here. Anything on this rock? No. What's this item down here? Is it worth it? It could be. Traveling time is usually useless without stab, but let's see who can actually learn it, if anyone. It's kind of funny if Farms could learn it. Oh no, let's go. We're going the wrong way for a start. Yeah, walk a few steps without repel. It saves their repel steps. No, I don't want to do that. No. Hang on a second. I have to put repel on it. No, not a hyper potion. Super repel, okay. Lagging tail. Only good for something. Only good for gyro ball uses, really. When I was a kid, I thought the lightning tail and iron ball were the most useless items ever. Then again, the iron ball doesn't really help. Alright then, let's see. How the fuck does an iron ball help you competitively? Somebody please tell me. Alright then, so down here, I'm pretty sure I can get some items. Right? Yeah, dusk stone, that's pretty cool. Not really useful for me. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, hello. You kind of made me jump. We both have been assigned two noble jobs. One, ensure the success of our operation at the summit. Two, utterly destroy anyone who dares interfere! Wow, I don't think they like me. Let's sucker punch this thing. Oh no, I'm just using protect. Sucker punch. Bam. Goodbye. There we go, that's easy enough. Goodbye, Azoth. If you're wondering why I'm running into the rock, it's because I'm trying to find, like... Oh, alright then. That was smooth as fuck. Alright then, skip that guy. I don't really want to fight many people. Look at this, like, some weird black interference in this area, as you can see. A few black blobs appearing on screen. I know what that is. It's really weird, actually. I'm pretty sure this is the way we go, right? I'm skipping the grass, just because. I know I've got a repel up and everything, but, you know. Wait, I got attacked? Level 40? Oh, I guess I don't have a rebel off, I guess I'm just a one-off. Alright then, well, fair enough. I'm just going to try and avoid the grass as long as I can. Alright, there we go. Come in here. Go as far as I can without repel. I'm going to walk around you. Oh, are you a fucking spinner? Alright then. Okay, Juggler Joe. Snubble. Sucker Punch. What the fuck? Why are you using Roar? You just killed yourself. That's a death warrant right there. Goodbye. Aerodactyl. Sure, let me Poison Jab it. Because why not? Poison Jab a fucking Aerodactyl. That's a horrible impression, but that's what it kind of sounds like. I can't do it very well, but some people can. Oh then, so that's a 3-hit kill. Alright then. By the way, recently I had this amazing people look upon it as being awful, but I had a team on off Sapphire. It had a Logan Roller on it, it had a Zoroark, a Turtwig. Like, I didn't think it was going to win, I thought it was doomed to fail. But my Zoroark, like, it was over 30 and as you know, foul play deals with the attack, so it almost one-shotted a level 54 Armaldo. It was pretty damn impressive, I must admit. I was impressed. I can't run away from this then. Why can I not run away from Loon? But Loon turns slow as fuck. I'm going to have to kill this thing then. And if you don't want to get away, then I'm going to have to murder you. I'm afraid that's what I have to do. Get out of here. Fuck you. That's what you get for not letting me get away. I suppose I might as well put a rappel up then. Alright then, time to keep going. Is there an item in this rock? Should be. No, it's a useless rock. Alright then, well, at least that snow doesn't. I like the snow on that fucking boot. Oh god, that's horrible. It really was. Can I skip you? No, I can't. Not a spinner. Fuck. I probably could have skipped her, but she probably has like a. It's back in my line of sight. My nose is annoying me. It's doing this thing where, like, it like blocks all of a sudden while I'm talking and it like interrupts my speech. It's really fucking annoying. Sucker punch, goodbye, Nidhi Queen. Oh, I survived. Well, I guess Matthew Wife isn't really all that frail. Not very much. I got poisoned, of course. Of course, I will get fucking poisoned, probably. I don't know, let me move Shock Surf up to the front. I'm gonna heal Hike Seizure just in case I need to. Because I get the feeling I might need to. Do I have an antidote? Yes, I do. I have 4. Should probably buy more, actually. I'll probably buy a lot of healing items for Elite 4. Turn around, please. You don't turn around, do you? No, and you have that team, Magma line of sight. Fuck you. Team Magma guy probably has the longest line of sight ever. Apart from maybe that Team Colossal thing you can't skip. Because he turns around, like, the exclamation point turns around at the exact point you turn around. No. I could just... He's like, that's a water type, I need to turn to a fire type. That's a Colossal, yes, Colossal. Okay, you're dead. You ain't surviving discharge, buddy. Just like you wouldn't be surviving with grass knot or a low kick either. Well, you might as well look it. I don't want Aqua in, there's not much use. It kind of wears that leftovers, but waste the turn instead of doing it automatically every turn. Anyone I can skip in here? Why the fuck does everybody have the most amazing line of sight ever? Wow, look at that spider, 3 miles away. Jirachi. Fucking Jirachi, man. Jirachi. Fucking, of course, your... That's one way to tell if it's a legendary. It has recover or rest. There's not that many legendaries who don't get recover, mate. I should have done it, probably is. Give me, 5 legendaries who don't get any form of recovery move. Runs off. And if it does get a recovery move, but in only one gen, tell me that. Sigma Beam. Like, for example, say if something got recovered in Gen 2, but not in any other gen, tell me that. And Surf, get out of here. Oh no, fuck you, you had to have that line of sight, didn't you? I think we'll be up here now. Something huge is going to happen, I think. Maybe, right? Get another round, of course you're going to, aren't you? So two of the team will take you down to the ground. Yeah. I'm so scared of 2 galactic grunts. Pilot Swan and Tango. Oh, that's just cool. Gang up on the Tango. I think that would be a good idea. Get out of here, goodbye. I like how he's got Pillar back with him. Clubby. Okay, he's got Pillar back and he's got Clubby. In case you're wondering, Pillarback is the name of the Pilot Swine that I have. Shucks, that's my Sigma being the Pilot Swine. You know, stealing the Pilot Swine, and he's still alive. Wow. Take down. He died to recoil. That's fine by me. Psycho Shift? What? Alright, I was going to say I thought it was like some super powerful legendary move or something. It's not. Ghost Clubs? Come on, man. In case you're wondering, I can't use Discharge because it hurts Doctor Who. That's an issue, though. Signal Beam, nothing. Air Slash, a lot. Slam misses, you just cursed, you just died. Goodbye. Who's he lay a curse on now? Shock Surf, right? So, Gamma from the Krabby, we're gonna have Krabby for supper. Well, goodbye. Tops of all the grunts, really. I doubt that. There's another clock about me. Oh, look, the good is, it's everybody. There is a boss. Now, all the land and everything will begin. His name is Cyrus, but I don't know if he's told us that yet. He's just called Boss. With this red chain, I'll pry open the portal to another dimension. I command that you unleash your power for me. Dialga, the mythical Pokemon, the master of time. Oh, shit. Let's see. I guess. I'm trying to move the that noise. Look at Dialga, it's so powerful. Do your fly, please. Oh, that's amazing. I've only seen this once. This will bring about the destruction of all things. With everything gone, there will be no fighting, no strife. When you feel time to stop, then only I can choose to stop it. Whoa, look at that. Imagine how that looks from down below. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, the Valley Wind Works. That's Heartholm City. Holy shit. Everybody must think of the apocalypse is coming. That's amazing. This is the mythical Pokemon that created Sinnoh. It looks like a dark pulsar, doesn't it? Dialga, the ancient deity of time. You may be mistaken, it's probably a Turtwig. What? Is that fucking Glammy? Fucking Glammeow. It's a Glammeow. What the fuck? You're trying to shackle a Glammeow. This world cannot be molded into the ultimate world I seek. It's far easier to create an entirely new world than to change this one. A new world in which I am the ruler of all things. I shall become a deity. I don't think so. There's no need to rush. I can understand that you went to battle our boss real bad. But you'll have to go through me first. I would have kicked his ass. After all, you made me look bad more times than I care to remember. And I'll be next. You may be tough, but this time the gloves are coming off. It's Barry. Hold on one second. Don't start the party without me. Humph. Well, if it isn't the little boy, he ran off crying and like a cutie. She's getting tougher since I will beat you 2-on-2. Alright. Let's do it. Dun, 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 dun. You are challenged by Arthur Christian and Arthur Land of Pokino. Standalone bonds, not really. I'm interested in what Barry's got. Clefable. Oh. Interesting. The thing that usually goes with this battle is that Barry's team is utterly demolished. That's usually what happens. I'm gonna switch. I think switching would be impeccable right now. Roleplay? You've got cute charm now. Oh, he's gonna be evasion move. Alright then. It's fine by me. You can do it if you're on my side. Standler. Lear? Fucking hell, man. It never works, does it? Zen Headbutt. Goodbye. Don't get cute charm, please. Good. Clefable's gonna minimize again. Bonza's gonna rock tomb on Clefable. Marsh Stomp, okay. Hyper Potion. Alright then, what's next? What are you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Sucker Punch. Sure. You went from. You must have gone for a. Sucker Punch on me. I'm gonna Cross Chop the Marsh Stomp. Bam. I mean, heads turn by using Cross Chop because he's got a fucking missing Marsh Stomp. This thing is not gonna be able to be hit. You can't see Clefable. You can't see it. You legit cannot see it. Poison Charm. Well. Alright, I'm gonna let you die to the poison. I'm gonna use Bounce. I'm not scared of you, man. I don't know how, but it's still landing moves on this thing for like 6 double teams. Ox Smash, goodbye. He missed. They do enough damage that poison kills him. God damn it. Excuse me? You have a Mewtwo. I'd rather you didn't. Future Sight. Oh, Aurora Beam does so much damage. Alright then, I have no PP left. No, I accidentally attacked the Clefable! Shit! That was not what I meant to do. Send out a Dark Attack. Musculane, that's fine by me. Bug Buzz is going to murder this Mewtwo. Let's faint attack it. Bam. Ooh. Silver Wind. Kinda glad I killed the Clefable by accident. Wow, you should use Sight on Masquerade. Armor Star's dead, there's no doubt about that. Goodbye. Not surviving. Tell you what though, there's a game I've got interested in lately. It's Tomodachi Life. I haven't got it yet, but I'm going to try. Because I've been watching Vinesauce Vidi play it. And honestly, it's one of the funniest, best series I've ever seen. And it's got me wanting to play it. Heh, my Pokemon are tough, but they are pretty good, I will give you that. And get even tougher. I like the Masquerade, buddy, that's... Round of applause, that's a really good one. But you know, that's it for us. We've hit the wall. I shall help you with this. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Look at our eyes. I just realised how wide-eyed Barry and I are. Hey, Ash, this is it. It's your show now. See you later, man. Go and get Professor Rowan and Dawn. I've been down there as usually an adamant orb. Alright then, I don't think I've ever seen a fucking Glammy. I did this. Now, I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who thinks this, but look at the text. It looks like you've got the 3D on the 3DS. That's like a Aurora Borealis. I like that. This is amazing. Oh, wait a minute. What? It's the Lake Trio. Pee! Mesprit's cry brings back bad memories. Well! Psh, that comes away. And they're gone. Bye bye. What a surprise, motherfucker. We're out of here. Fuck the shit out now. Hello, Mesprit. Doesn't want to play, is it? Never chain it. Come on, away to nothing! But why? Why would mess with the Pokemon of Lake Verity appear by your side? Because it's. Lake Verity is near to where Lake Town, that's where it comes from. Never mind, it's all destroyed. My galaxy is gone. I won't allow this. I'll capture those three again and craft another red chain. Before I even think about that, I'm going to completely crush you. I'd like to see you try. In fact, that's what's going to do now. Yeah. There's not a plan to that. Love Disc. I'm done. I'm so done. Fucking Love Disc. Shock Surfer. Discharge. Water Pulse. Sure. You do that. Of course I'm confused. That sounds pretty cool, Spider. Okay. This whole lot of changes on my nose because I think I'm probably coming down with a cold. I'm surprised. Torterra? Hmm. Do I have any ice type moves on my team? No, I don't. Torterra's cry is amazing. I'll just listen to it. Sorry! There's a horrible impression, I should probably feel bad. Flamethrower, take this! Oh, why you survived. We're gonna heal, so, Flamethrower. Leech Seed. Leech Seed is like the only move. Where sometimes it says evaded the attack rather than avoided. Ooh, nice. Donphan. Donphan. Oh. Let's get the high CJ because I know that Donphan's heavy off. Grossnot, let's go. Shit, Donphan's gone. I still have the best ult. I'm still recording? Yes, I am. So I will switch Pokemon. I've been recording for over half an hour. Should probably stop after this. Blaze Kick! Ow! That actually hurt. Ah! First faint in a while. Well, maybe not actually. Yeah, that's gonna stop too. Goodbye. Really? Why do you use Endure? Endure's the most useless move I've ever seen. Extra Sensory. Wow, I probably should have stuck with Zen Headbutt, to be honest, in all honesty. You see, that almost one-shots it. I guess Extra Sensory probably sure was not the better move. Don't miss. You're prolonging this for longer than it needs to go. There we go. Now you're down. I win. I'd accept this. Blah, blah, blah. Obey me. Obey me. Storyline stuff. Dot, dot, dot. What is truly the ultimate to you? What do you consider perfection? The most important thing, what shines the brightest? Telling you is meaningless, but I'll not give up. I'll become a deity one day and I'll make the ultimate mine. This takes ages before they actually show up. Okay, here they are. Dialga, the master of time. It's impossible to tell if it's enraged or saddened. It's me, Dialga, appears to be waiting for you, Ash. She's been challenging you as a test. Go on, Ash, face up to Dialga. It's not to sound starts. Dialga's out of control. To be dropped by the red chain, force uses power. Dialga continues to adjusting you and stopping it. Ash, I ran to Barry a while ago. He said that he believed in you, Ash. He said that you could get the job done. I feel the same way. Please help the Pokemon. They're suffering from being drugged out by Team Galactic. Well, I'm not going to do that now because it's a clummy. I'm going to do that next episode, so see you then.